Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Tower Defense Simulator video. So, I asked you guys, what video do you guys want to see? And you guys responded with so many people, we want to see the pursuits. So today, that's what we're going to do today. We still need to buy it, however, so this is the pursuit, the helicopter. Really cool, so let's buy the pursuit and add him to the team and see what he's all about. If the buy button works, this is a great game with no bugs whatsoever. Okay guys, so in that case, let me actually buy the game pass and I will see you guys right back after I bought the game pass. That's kinda weird. Okay guys, so I just bought the game pass. And as you can see, here he is, purchased. We own him, very cool. So let's come up with a cool deck to use this little fella. So looks like we're gonna do a vehicle only run, where we have the farm, obviously, commando, DJ. The reason why I took DJ is because the helicopter is a little bit expensive and I have no idea what the updates are gonna cost, so might as well bring the DJ. I got the military base for early wave defense and of course the pursuit. Now, let's pick out a stage and see how the pursuit does in battle. Let's go. Okay, so here we are on toy board. So first thing we're gonna do is place down our military base. I know a lot of you guys always get angry at me when I place the military base first before a farm. But, you know, I just feel a lot more safe placing the military base first. So, ha ha ha. So we are gonna drive over all these cool zombies. There we go. Easy peasy. And now we can place down an actual farm. There we go. Very nice, very nice. I think we can use the military base for a couple of waves. And then I really want to place down my pursuit. Wait, my pursuit is more expensive inside of the match? Oh, in the lobby it showed 800. But in the match it shows 1000. That's unfair. I've been lied to. That's unfair. I'm actually really salty about that. 1000? Damn, dude. Okay, that changes the plan a little bit, but I mean, we can still use, you know, the military base to get a lot of damage off. So it's not that big of a deal, but just, it's just annoying, okay? It's just annoying. Will we kill all these, though? Okay, almost. Almost. So we need to upgrade the military base a little bit, just to be a little bit more safe. Because I kinda don't wanna take damage. I hate taking damage. I think taking damage is lame. Uh-oh, car, 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 please. Okay, well, we take damage. No, we are lame! No! Oh well, we upgraded the car, so that's all okay. That's all okay. There it goes, and boom! Nice. Can we kill these? I think not all of them. Maybe. Wait. Okay, we can kill all of them. Cool. Okay, let's wait for the money and place down the pursuit. Okay, here we go. So, whoa, that's weird. Look at that weird range. Sure. Oh, that's a cool sound. Oh, look at them go. Yeah. Oh, he actually stays at the location. Whoa, pursuit is cool. Whoa, pursuit is actually really cool. Look at him. Yay, we got some vehicles. I really like pursuit. I really like how pursuit works. That's such a unique tower, actually. That's so cool. Wow. There we go. Look at him go. Look at pursuit go. And the next upgrade is already more damage. Wow. Count me in, dude. There we go. Count me in. He even gets missiles on the next upgrade. That's awesome. Let's upgrade him to missiles. Yeah. I want to see this. Yo, use your missiles, my guy. Use your missiles. That's going to be cool. Pew! That's sick. Oh, pursuit is cool, actually. I actually really like pursuit. That's really cool. Ooh, okay, we are at the boss now. He's taking a little bit trouble with the boss, but not too bad. Like, he's handling it, he's handling it. Yeah, get him, guys, get him! Vehicle only! Look at this! Look at all the helicopters! Yay, we got a lot of friends! Helicopter friends! Yay! Look at them! That's so cool! I love the pursuit. The pursuit is awesome. Yeah! Shoot him, guys! Shoot him! Yeah! Meow, meow! Yes, let's go! Kill him! Yeah! Helicopter style! Yeah, let's go, dude! Uh-oh, they don't have hidden detection! Wait, do the next level get hidden detection? No. Uh-oh, that's the problem! That's the problem! We only got the car for the hiddens! That is actually a problem. We might need another military base just to be safe. There we go. So the military base can take care of the hiddens and the pursuits can take care of the bosses. Wow, we can play 6. I wonder how much we can play. Let's try to go to the max. Oh. Oh. Wait, how many can we place? Wait. Look at this. Oh wait, that's a lot of hiddens. Cars, do your best. Look at all the helicopters, dude. I feel so powerful. Helicopters. Okay, so this is actually the maximum. So we can only place 10. I mean, only 10 is quite a lot. So let's upgrade them all to at least level 2. So we get those extra damage. Because damage is nice. There we go. So now we do a ton of damage. And also, let's focus on the farms a little bit. I keep forgetting the farms because this is awesome. I also want to place down my epic DJ. There we go. And my epic commandos for a commando chain. Here we go. Yeah, okay, let's upgrade the commandos until they can have, you know, call of arms. Because it does work with the pursuit, which is really cool. And upgrade, upgrade, call of arms, upgrade, upgrade, call of arms. Let's upgrade you a little bit so we get, you know, more cheap upgrades. Very nice. Let's do a call of arms. There we go. Yeah, bye, Moltons. I love pursuit. Pursuit is awesome. There they go. Bye, guys. Ooh, we got a slow boss. So we need to be a little bit careful around there. So let's do a call of arms. Let's see how fast he goes down. He goes down pretty fast, actually. So nothing to worry about. In fact, let's just skip and upgrade the farms a little bit. Let's see. Wait for the money to come in. There we go. Upgrade, upgrade. Farms are almost max. And then we can go wild with all the upgrades. Yeah. There they go. Yeah. Ooh, the hidden boss is scary. Hidden boss is very scary. Upgrade you guys. There we go. Let's place another military base for the hidden boss. Because the hidden boss is very scary. Okay, get him, guys. Get him, get him, get him. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This will kill us. This will kill us. This will kill us. No! No, I'm so dumb. I am so dumb. Why am I so dumb? Wait, guys. It says here my game lasted 25 minutes, but my recording is only 15. Are the minutes broken in this game? Are the actual... Is the timer broken? Huh? That's weird. That's weird. Okay, so we are around at the same time where we died last time. This time we only got 2 pursuits, which we do need to upgrade a little bit, of course. We got 3 military bases with 1 tank, and we're still upgrading the farms a lot. Because we really need to be able to beat the hidden boss. So hopefully with the tank, we can actually beat the hidden boss. I think we can. But of course, you never know for sure. I will make sure that we still get a lot of helicopters because that's the most fun thing ever. Okay, so I just upgraded all the military bases to tanks. So I think we should be fine for the hidden boss. Now I just need to upgrade these 2 farms And then I can spam pursuits and hopefully with that, win the game. And boom! Max farms. So in that case, let's place down some more pursuits. Here we go. Let's go. Why can I not place you here? Place! There we go. Yeah! Pursuits! And with that, we place the DJ and of course our trusty commando chain. Here we go. There we go. Let's upgrade them all to be able to use Call of Arms. There we go. And now put all the money we have left into DJ. Next up, we're going to max out our DJ so we can have cheap upgrades for the pursuits. Okay, DJ is max. So now we're just gonna go around and upgrade every single pursuit. This is going to be fun. Ooh, that was the thing that killed us last time. You're not as smart now, are you? There you go, haha! Okay, so at level 3, he gets more missiles. Very cool. And at the final level, he actually gets hidden detection. Ooh, wait, a laser? I wanna see that. Where is the laser? Whoa, look at him! This pursuit looks awesome, dude! Oh my god! I want them all to look like that. I want them all to look like that. Yeah! Upgrade, 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 upgrade. Yeah, upgrade! Another one, max! Yeah, pursuit! We only need to upgrade one more pursuit. Oh my god, we're so close. We're missing 500 and... boom! All the pursuits are max level. Look how cool they look. Look how cool they look. This is awesome, dude. Look at the pursuits. They look so cool, dude. Wow. Time to upgrade the commandos. I mean the commanders to max level. Just so they look a little bit more cool. But not that we need it. Like, we do a lot of damage right now. It's absolutely awesome. Look at all the damage, dude. Oh my god. I love the little bombs that they drop. It's epic. It's super cool. Yeah. Look at all the explosions, dude. Let me put on a Call of Arms. Yeah. Explosions. This is epic, dude. Oh my god. I love this. Pursuit is awesome. Meow, meow. I'll die. You will all die to the pursuit. Yeah, nice. I love how it's just like a giant swarm that just, it just floats around and it's like target locks. And then when they're done, they're just all going to go a different direction. It's awesome. It's super awesome. I'm also upgrading some tanks over here just to get the passive from the DJ. So I'm actually going to sell all these. There we go. And place those military bases around the DJ. Just for easy upgrading, because that's what it's all about. We're almost at the final wave. Things are going very well. I need to keep up the Call of Arms, obviously, because they are doing a lot of damage if they get close. So we need to kill them in time, but wow, it looks so nice, like looking at those HP bar. I love it. HP bar is funny. Look at that. HP bar. Bye, guys. Bye. Yeah. And with that, we also got our final military base. Boom. Now we are fully maxed out. So that means we don't need to remove our farms at the end because we're maxed out. I hope we can beat the boss with this setup. It's time, guys. The final wave is about to begin. Here we go. Oh boy, oh boy. We need Call of Arms for this. There we go. Okay, guys. Yo, guys, come back! Come back, guys. There they are. Yay, the swarm has arrived. The swarm has arrived. Kill them. Yes, nice. Okay, you're doing a lot of good damage. Keep it up, guys. Keep it up. Nice, nice, nice. And now it's time to kill the boss. Kill the boss, guys. Kill the boss, kill the boss, kill the boss, kill the boss. Yes, 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 yes. Here, take a Call of Arms. Kill that boss. Look at that HP. Oh my god. Those bombs. did so much damage. Oh, look at that. Wow. Oh my god, he's getting destroyed. Yeah. Kill the minions, kill the minions, kill the minions. Let's go. And back to the boss, back to the boss, back to the boss. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Call of arms. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Nice. You guys are doing very well. Very, very well. This is going great. Yeah. Pew. They're all dead. Go. Call of arms. He is gonna die. He is gonna die. And with that, he has been defeated. Thank you, Molten Boss, for all the XP and the coins. So yeah guys, that has been the pursuit, and oh boy, the pursuit is an awesome tower. Do you guys also have the pursuit? Let me know. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!